And another good pointer, don't forget to label your motors and connectors. So I got number two, number one, motor number one, number two, and then the controllers for it as well. All right, looks like we got a connection and we can do a first test. Let's see how it goes. Nice, they spin in the same direction. Everything looks good. Nice and quiet. Brakes. Love it. New motors are awesome. All right, I'm gonna try to seal everything up and get back to you.